Author and legendary journalist Tom Wolfe has died. Wolfe chronicled everything from hippies to the space race. The pioneering new journalism reporter and novelist insisted that the only way to tell a great story was to go out and report it. He wrote the 80s bestsellers, The Bonfire of the Vanities and The Right Stuff. Wolfe's agent says he had been hospitalized with an infection. Tom Wolfe was 88 years old.